Hello students, in this lesson we will know about metals and non-metals. And here in this video, first of all we will know about metals. In general, metals can be defined as the elements which have a tendency to lose electrons. For example, sodium has an electronic configuration of 2-8-1. During a chemical reaction, sodium can lose an electron to a non-metal like chlorine to form a sodium ion that has an electronic configuration of 2-8. Now, here we will see the physical properties of metals. So first of all, we will see the first physical properties of metal, that is conduction of heat and electricity. Metals are good conductors of heat and electricity. Now come to the second physical property of metals, that is metallic luster. Metals have shining surface. Now here is an activity showing metal conductivity. Take an aluminium or copper wire, clamp this wire on a stand as shown in this figure. You can see here, this is the stand and this is the clamp in the stand holding metal wire. Now fix a pin to the free end of the wire using wax. Now heat the wire with a spirit lamp, candle or a burner near the place where it is clamped. So, what do you observe after some time? Does the metal wire melt? Yes, because metals are good conductors of heat. So this activity is showing that metals are good conductors of heat and have high melting points. The best conductors of heat are silver and copper. Lead and mercury are comparatively poor conductors of heat. Here is another activity showing electrical conductivity of metals. Set up an electrical circuit as shown in this figure. Place a metal to be tested in the circuit between terminals A and B. Does the bulb glow? And if, then what does this indicate? In the above activity, the glowing bulb is showing that metals conduct electricity and metals are good conductors of electricity. Now come to the third physical property of metals, that is malleability and ductility. Metals can be drawn into thin wires, that means metals are ductile, and also can be beaten into thin sheets with a hammer, that means metals are malleable. Now come to the next physical property of metals, that is strength. Metals have high tensile strength. Now we will see the melting and boiling points of metals. Melting point and boiling point of metals are high except mercury, sodium and potassium. Now we will see the densities. Except sodium and potassium, metals are quite hard and have high densities. So these are the physical properties of metals.